Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the King, Jerry Lawler.
What an entrance. There it is, McMahon.
Sit down, Bobby Heenan.
Okay, I'll kneel.
Listen to the champs.
Now I want to welcome everyone to the King's Court. I know by now you're sick of listening to Macho Man Randy Savage
and
Vince the Mouth McMahon because neither one of those two idiots can even entertain a thought. Well, now the King is here. And I want to tell you a little bit about being here in New York City, the rotten apple. Do you understand what I'm talking about? I've spent the entire day in this festering, stinking city.
Hey, what would you call it, a tropical paradise? Listen to this.
Hey, it's not gonna work. You idiots are not gonna get me upset because, see, I know what you're like here in New York City. I know what kind of people you are. In New York, I found out that the most common house pet is a cockroach on a leash. And I saw it myself walking the streets of New York City today. You people paint your trash cans red and gold so the kids think they're eating at McDonald's. Well, let me tell you something.
Oh, my
God. The King is here, and I'm gonna be back with my guest on this week's King Court, the next World Wrestling Federation champion, Yokozuna, will be here with me in just a minute.
And I'm looking forward to this. We'll be right back with our Monday Night Raw.
Now, I know that you're all expecting me to talk about the big King of the Ring tournament coming up this Sunday. But I'm not going to, because whoever wins that will only be an imposter, because I am the only true king in the World Wrestling Federation.
Can you believe that?
But what
he didn't even have the guts to enter.
Is the WWF Championship match that is going to be coming up. And with that in mind, I want to introduce you now to the man that will be the next World Wrestling Federation champion, accompanied by his manager, Mr. Fuji. Let me hear a wonderful welcome for Yokozuna.
Oh, yeah. I don't hear any wonderful welcomes.
Not from me.
However, what you're talking about is one of the great matches headed your way this Sunday night. The Hulkster defending the title
for the first time since
winning it from Yokozuna at WrestleMania. And, of course, some say that wasn't even a sanctioned match, but nonetheless, it's in the record books. It's a victory for the Hulkster.
That those lovely ladies represent something that your country is famous for. Your people show the utmost respect to individuals, not like these idiots here, and I want to be the first to apologize for their behavior. Shut up with that Hogan mess! Once again, Mr. Fuji, I apologize. You must realize that they have let these imbecilic idiots in off the street here today. And they don't know how to treat anyone with respect. But let's talk about this coming Sunday. The World Wrestling Federation Championship will be at stake. And Mr. Hulk Hogan, who has been out in Hollywood making movies, and by the way, he's got a new movie part coming up. I understand he's going to play the part of Frankenstein, and they're not going to have to use any makeup on him. Well, Mr. Fuji, tell me what it's going to be like when Hulk Hogan looks across the ring and faces 505 pounds. What?
One moment, Your Highness. I'm very sorry. When you, Hulk Hogan, look across that ring, you're gonna see not no 505 pounds, but you'll see a man that's close to 550 pounds.
550 pounds? What has he done?
He goes through 15 to 20 meals a day. Eats about 30 pounds of rice, about 100 pounds of meat, chicken, and fish. This time, Hogan, the belt that you stole from my Yokozuna in WrestleMania 9, we're going to reclaim it when my Yokozuna climbs up the top rope and comes down with a kamikaze bomb. I want to see your face in pain. I want to see your mouth foaming. And I want to hear every bone cracking. Then I'll tell my Yokozuna to pin you. And he comes up to the second rope again. Coming down, bingo! And then we'll reclaim our belt that you stole from us in WrestleMania 9. And all the people in Japan will show more respect to my Yokozuna-san.
Mr. Fuji, I want Yokozuna to smash Hulk Hogan so flat that they can send him home in an envelope. Yokozuna, what do you have to say to Hulk Hogan?
Hogan! You will go down!
This Sunday, you can say goodbye to Hulk Hogan for good!
Yokozuna, apparently very much looking forward to his matchup.